This is how a bully knows you're not getting enough.
Tamara, hush. I'm
no.
recording right now.
Huh?
I'm recording. What the hell are all these people? Oh, it's continuing from... Oh, alright. Okay, it's continuing from... Wait, all these is people? I know all these ain't... Oh, cool, you got a rope. How the heck you run faster? I wanna know if all these purple people is people online. Gotta be crazy. Oh, dude got a dang car. Chain kill, baby. Oh! Yo, almost died. What? Alright, chill. Let's get some XP. Bam! Damn. People just... Damn monsters. Damn. Equip light machine gun. Crazy. All these purple people gotta be. Oh, yeah, all these purple people are people online. Interesting.
This expedition is in serious jeopardy if we fail to find Mr. Von Bock. He's the only one with the knowledge to unlock the secrets of the Art Corps. My DNA scan says this is not Mr. Von Bock, but VBI employee number 130. That's not good. She was extremely important to this expedition. This is the head of the security team. If he didn't make it, then what hope does Mr. Von Bock have? This is a deceased Von Bock Industries technician. Fear the worst. We may have lost everyone. Von Bock's body. This is a tragedy. I'm estimating the death count to be at least 300.
Someone, help!
Whether Mr. Von Bock is alive or dead, he doesn't appear to be near the crash site. I think we're going to need some assistance in finding him. I'm receiving an SOS from Captain Grant now. I'll patch it through.
All unarmed and injured
I need your assistance!
Get to cover and stay put. We will find
you. We're clear!
All combat-capable survivors, report to the emergency HQ at the New Freedom Rally Point. ASAP.
Hey, Ark Hunter. Did you get that evac message? Meet me at the rally point.
E-Rep's here. Let's find the man in charge.
Repeat. The New Freedom has gone down. Heavy casualties suffered. Does anyone copy?
Captain Grant, sir.
The terraforming interference
keep
is...
Keep trying, Corporal. You keep talking to that thing until your voice gives out. Do you understand?
Sir.
I recognize you. You're one of Von Bock's archives. But who are you? And what are you doing in my base of operations?
Name's Cass. Wait. Did you just say Von Bock? As in Von Bock Industries? The dude they call Death's Merchant? What exactly is going on here?
It's none of your concern, Miss.
Sir, we have at least 200 confirmed dead, and nearly twice that injured. With no chance of evac, we don't have nearly enough medical personnel or supplies, sir.
Recon spotted a rundown medical center nearby. Send one of your men to shake it down for supplies.
Yes, sir.
Sir, hostiles on the ridge are sniping the rescue team. Unless they can get into the strato in the next 35 minutes.
Sir, survivors on decks 4 through 7 will likely burn alive.
That will not happen, Sergeant. Pull everyone back, but you tell those men trapped on the strato that we will get them out.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Eisenhower. Those snipers used to be EMC. Just a bunch of bloodthirsty mutants now.
You're telling me that those things are Earth Military Coalition soldiers?
Yep. Apparently they didn't get the memo when that gig fell apart all those years ago. They think you're invading.
How do you know all this?
There's a lot of old EMC junk around here, the least of which is Project...
Yeah. Project Tranquility. I know all about it.
Humans and Votans living in perfect harmony. What a bunch of stuff.
Tranquility wasn't a combat operation. The mutants wouldn't have access to firepower capable of taking down a strato carrier.
Nope. You're on your own with that mystery.
You. Listen. No matter how much it pisses me off, protecting your arrogant boss is critical to this mission. If you help me bring some sanity to this mess, we can work together to find it. All right, then. I need to get my rescue team into New Freedom immediately, so take care of those snipers. Where do you think you're going, Miss? You're gonna tell me everything you know about this restricted area that you've been wandering around illegally.
Screw you, E-Rep.
All right.
The rescue team can't move until you cross the valley and take care of the targets on that ridge.
Shoddy, baby. Yes, sir. Got that shoddy.
Oh, target destroyed.
Yeah, get the crap out of me.
Coming forward!
Future together.
The rescue team is clear. They're heading into the new freedom now.
Looks like you convinced Grant that us Ark Hunters can actually help out here. He said you can take one of the runners to get around. Pick it up at HQ on your way down. Otherwise, you're gonna need sturdier boots and a lot more guns.
Right, bro. See if I get hurt. Oh, what?
We have access to a runner now. You can use it whenever you want to get around faster.
One of my medics found some supplies at the Accord Medical Clinic, but he said there's mutants crawling all over the place. Get him in there so we can get that gear.
Signal from Captain Grant's men. They're in trouble. We better help.
All right. Damn. Look at my vehicle, boy. Damn. Let's go.
We'll need to sabotage the mutants' ammunition caches to keep them from using this site to attack.
Switch gun.
This this planet is ours!
Take that. Still got another right now. Alright, so let's sabotage this real quick. Come on, I'm hitting square.
You will not survive!
Come on, seriously? Oh. I got hurt! All of the time I didn't get hurt. What the heck? I'm planting bombs on the shipment. Wow, way too much ammo. Run!
Target destroyed.
Oh! Snipe me. Okay, I got one more over here. Alright. Run!
Target destroyed.
Alright, that's it. Oh, another boss, man. Okay, so this game has... What's going on, Picasso? Oh, you already know, Picasso. You know this me right here,
Intruder!
Picasso.
Defend this position!
Hold that real quick. Let's go. Let me get a little closer with you. I think I'm the only guy. Facing this dude right now. Oh, this time he just.
Send back up now!
Okay, I can take that. Oh, somebody revive me. Come on. I'm down. Come on, revolver, brother. There you go. That's what the hell I'm talking about.
Secured.
I heard that. Ego upgrade available. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, so I guess we gotta go all the way down. Alright, get my little vehicle. And we out.
I'm pinned down!
Revive.
feel better already. I thought I was a goner.
Mutants coming in from the west.
West. That's north. West behind us. Oh,
what the fuck?
Thanks for the assist. We'll get this truck running and meet you at the medical clinic.
Oh, that's it? Good. Oh, 300. So, vehicle? I call upon my vehicle. And we are. Oh, kill them.
Damn.
The mutant set up a roadblock. We have to take it out. Man, we just passed that.
The mutants have set up a roadblock. We need to take them out.
Shotty is not working, man. This is getting hurt. Alright, downstairs it looks like. Oh, I got some more water down there.
Remember your training!
rigged the bridge supports with explosives. The medics need to cross that bridge to reach the clinic. We need to stop the mutants before they destroy it. Target neutralized.
This is not bad. It's not a bad little game. Not a bad little game at all.
The explosives are disarmed. Disaster averted. Now let's meet up with the medics at the clinic.
Ark Hunter, we're in position, but this place is crawling with more mutants. We're going to need your help.
There's medical supplies in there, but I can't get to them with these freaks around. Put these locators on the supplies, then come back and get me. Radios are down, so once the targets are cleared, fire a flare from the roof to signal the medical team. We'll secure the perimeter.
I need some damn ammo, man.
Let's find the medical supplies. Watch out for the mutants along the way, though. That is a good amount of supplies.
You will not survive!
Okay, I'm gone. Alright, next one now. Alright, I'm gonna need some snipers here. So, switch to my snipe. Got him. Finally somebody to help me, man. Damn.
Nice. That is a good amount of supplies.
Oh, I got the second. We go on the third.
Alright, they'll need all of that for field surgeries. We got him! Nice work! Now let's get to the roof and signal the medics.
Artillery beam. Alright, assist. Medics. How the heck are you supposed to get on top there? Alright, so I guess we fall back on that one.
The Earth Republic team has arrived. Where'd they get those helicopters? Wait, those are mutants!
Oh, we gotta protect them.
Help! This is not what I signed on for! Look for cover!
We need to clear this area of hostiles.
Shit! They've been hit!
Come on, bro. Come on, guys. Let's go.
Sighted!
Oh man, that was crazy.
I got this. Look for cover.
This is our fight.
Good work. Area secured.
Hey, come back to the EREP circus tent. They're still having radio communication problems, and I can help. Judge me if you want, but there's script to be made here.
Alright, let's see if anybody says something. Nope, nobody says something.
Thanks for helping me out.
Get all this money real quick. Yep. Yeah, that was a dynamic event. Alright, let me use my ego powers now. Alright, where my vehicle at? Damn! Look at that! Bam. Vehicle nice. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, shit.
Detecting incoming Arkwall debris. It's time to make some scrip.
There she is, Arissa. Our tickets to Antarctica could be right inside that arc ball.
Not if we let them.
This is our arc fall. Find your...
We're clear!
You're on the stretcher.
Kill
him! Enemies ahead! Let's move!
Start them! Nolan, look!
No need to be greedy. 50-50. What do you say?
They're all dead.
Oh!
The arc fall structure is unstable. If we can stand our ground long enough, it'll rupture open on its own.
Here they come!
Clear them out, we're all dead.
The arc fall is ours.
You said this would be easy.
We've got mutated soldiers incoming.
I'm heading
target
forward.
Sighted.
That was close.
Stato! Taking cover!
Stato! They got me pinned!
That's all of them!
Our reaction within that crystal is growing out of control. Stay clear of it.
Come on! Let's loot this thing before the vultures swoop in. This is fun, right?
I want to punch you. Hard.
I'm sure glad you made it off that Stratocarrier. Name's Nolan. This little ray of sunshine is Arissa. We got a little job coming up. Maybe we'll be in touch.
Hey,
come back to the EREP circus tent. They're still having radio communication problems and I can help. Judge me if you want, but there's script to be made here.
We could use an extra pair of hands. If you're a fan of script, then meet Arissa and me at the crater bar.
You've got a new outfit. You can swap to it at any time.
Alright. Outfits. Scrapyard. Does it do any perks though? Nolan? Oh, Hurricane is a shield, okay. Okay, capacity 1267. 40% recharge. There we go, well, bumped out. Auto pistol, shotgun, deadbolt, fully automatic weapon, mobile, ability to fire on move. Stuff. Alright, load faster, fully reload a weapon, fully charge it. Fully reload weapon, extend total duration, revive yourself, recharges your shield. Yeah, anything to help out my death stuff. I know I'm gonna die. There's a challenge nearby.
There's a challenge nearby. These tests of skill will allow you to compare your performance with other Ark Hunters.
Alright, let's see how this goes. Alright, Grand Scouts map in place. We've got time to clear this. Alright, let's try this out.
Dig in deep and push back. Oh. You will die! Die! The enemy! Die!
Someone! I don't think I'll survive.
Die! Dead!
Yeah. Hell no. I ain't doing that.
Survivors! Closing! Take them down!
Outside of the Earth Republic's authority.
We need to erase this data.
Erase what data? From where? Oh.
Down.
I'm not easily impressed, but I'll fess up to it on this one.
You have acquired a weapon mod. You can use it to personalize your equipment.
Awesome, you made it. So look, don't get mad, but I told Grant that
good. You're here. Cass says you're gonna help her get some radio communication established. If you can do that, it will allow us to get a trace on the missing passengers' rescue beacons, including your boss, Von Bach.
There's a bust-up radio station not far from here. KTAM 94 FM. Played a lot of pretty cool boat and hard rock. Not your sissy shrill meat stuff. Okay. If we can get in, I can upgrade it to run and post arcfall wavelengths. You can then use the station as a relay point for your signal.
If I had soldiers to spare, I wouldn't be sending you. Contact me as soon as you have results.
Wait, you're seriously gonna make us do this alone? Unbelievable. The old KTAM radio station.
The people out here are supposed to be tough. You must be.
Get the station running.
Let's fill ammo.
Here we go.
Sniper.
That was close. Damn, they have sentry guns. To deactivate them, you'll need to turn off their power generators. I'll cover you.
Those guns are gonna keep firing until we shut down the generator.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What the hell? Oh, there's a generator.
Generator is disabled. The gun is down.
All right, time to move.
Won't be giving us any more trouble.
Let's get going.
was close. The turrets are down.
Damn, yo. Turrets are messing me up.
I've got the door open. Let's go. Let's take this bitch over. Running. All right. This is an old system, but I should be able to upgrade it and running. Stand by and make sure I don't get a bullet in my back. Here come the bad guys. Pursuit. Finishing it will increase your power and allow me to unlock your
she will hurry the heck up.
Let's get to the next one.
What next one? Oh, Lord.
Boom! I don't leave, Survivor! Moving forward! Cover!
All the way out here. Great.
It's a big fella. Be careful.
Always kills him.
Oh, Jack! Get up here, quick! I'm in deep Stacco!
Cass is in trouble! We've gotta help her! Reconstructed you. However, the process is not cheap. Some of your script has been removed to cover the costs.
You're a lifesaver, huh?
They got me trapped here!
Ah! That was close. This is Cass Dukar reporting to you live from KTAM, where two ARC hunters have just successfully completed the job of E-Rep soldiers. Do you copy?
We do copy, loud and clear.
Hell yeah! In your face, Grant.
We have men on the perimeter moving in to hold the position.
What the jeck? They send in help now? We already did everything. Thanks, bud. Much appreciated.
Scattered gun.
All clear. The area is secure.
Fast travel though. Oh, there you go. Nice. Sweet. So guys in the stream, what do y'all think of this gameplay so far, man? What you think about the Defiance? All of these people in purple are actually people online, like, there's like just people.
Earth Republic has a mission that needs seen to, but it has to be handled by an outsider.
I know where to go. Let's roll. Collect that information.
This will be damn helpful to the Earth Republic.
Bad news. Turns out the Kashyyyk radio antennas are offline. I know this blows, but...
The enemy!
Shotty time.
There's a mission I need completed, but it's no job for a soldier. It demands someone with your level of, recklessness.
Damn right.
We need to gather some information.
Alright. I know there's something up here. Yeah.
Push them back!
Like a glove.
Let's move. I've zeroed in on the objective. We'll have to accumulate the materials.
Thank you.
have the same mission I'm doing. I'm not copying nobody.
We got it all. Let's head back.
Clicking in the L3 button. That's what we want. Oh. Let's make a fine player.
Want to make some script? I have a job that fits you like a glove.
I know where to go. Let's roll. Where to go? Let's roll.
generator.
I know where to go. Let's roll. Hostiles detected.
Radio signal reaches here, but not beyond the station. You'll need to reboot those antennas while I do my thing and get it synced here.
I've put the antenna locations on our map, so let's get them rebooted.
After the arc fall, long-distance communication got all foobarred. The Tempestsphere wreaks havoc on any electronic signals. Now is because I want to know what Carl von Bock is doing in the Bay Area. I assume you're not going to tell me, though, huh?
back up?
There's one of the antennas. I can patch into the terminal at its base to reboot it for Cass.
Let's go! Closing!
Smash their filth right off!
Mutants coming in from the west.
DMC forever!
We may be the only real patriots left.
Move up!
Red better appreciate the stuff that we're doing for him. I don't know how you feel about it. But arc hunters like us don't have to be loyal to anyone. Especially not local E-Rep. Can't say I'm a big fan of these humans being trained soldiers. Couldn't just be farmers or something harmless like that.
Pause it!
Huh?
Open wide!
I can't pause it.
Move! Take him down! I don't even know what level I am.
There's an antenna. I can patch into its terminal to get it back online.
Project Tranquility's past.
I did not expect to see a stratocarrier crashing into the damn hillside.
The antenna's in sight. Get us to the terminal at the base so I can get it up and online.
Alright, people, I'm gonna catch you guys later, man. I'll holler at y'all. Thanks for staying with me, man. Until next time, peace.